to care for him who shall have borne the battle, and for his widow and his orphan.
We have shared the incommunicable experience of war. We have felt, we still feel, the passion of life to its top. In our youths, our hearts were touched with fire.